This meditation is best experienced with headphones. It becomes quite emotional, so be prepared for that. Take the time to settle into a comfortable seated position. Don't strain yourself. Just find the most comfortable position you can and rest in silence. In this meditation, we'll be letting go. Letting go of emotions, thoughts, feelings, and energies from our system, from the root chakra, which is the center of safety, the heart chakra, which is of course the center of love. And the throat chakra, where we communicate from. The process could be deep and emotional, so be prepared for an intense release. On the other hand, it could be gentle, so try to be gentle with yourself. Be as gentle with yourself as you can, and focus upon healing. Focus on finding your greatest silence and letting go when the meditation truly begins. So make sure your eyes are closed. You're in your most comfortable seated position and start to relax. At any time in the meditation, you can focus on the music or your breath or the emotions being released. This will help you stay grounded in the present moment. So start by becoming aware of your breath. Focus on the sensations of breathing in and breathing out. Becoming aware of your breath. Gently. try to go deeper and deeper into relaxation and silence. Deeper and deeper into relaxation and silence. And now start to imagine yourself walking into the most beautiful place in your mind. It can be somewhere you've been before, or an imaginary place. The most tranquil, silent, beautiful place you've been, or can imagine. And take a seat. And now, if you haven't already, place your hand somewhere comfortable. And breathe. And relax. Deeper into silence. Breathing deeper in your beautiful scenery with your eyes closed, aware of your surroundings, aware of your breath, deeper into relaxation, awareness of your breath, or the music you can hear in this meditation, or both. And now, getting ready to go into the deepest part of the meditation, where you start to let go and forgive yourself. Let go. And heal yourself. Let go and love yourself. Placing your hands upon your heart. Your heart chakra, the energy center, is the source of love. So release anything you need to let go from here and connect to love. Release anything trapped that needs to heal, and breathe into your heart and let go. Find love and compassion and forgiveness for yourself. Breathe and let go. Find love for yourself. Connect to love for others. Connect to the divine, if you believe in that. And let go. And breathe. Place your hands in a prayer position upon your heart. Say a prayer to the divine if you believe. Or say a prayer to anything you are thankful for. And breathe. Breathe and relax. Place your hands upon your throat chakra. Be as gentle as possible. A gentle touch on your throat, where your communication is felt. Just imagine yourself letting go of anything you've said that you may regret having said in the past. Any communication you've had, just let go and forgive yourself. Forgive yourself. Say, "I'm sorry," to yourself and to anyone you may have caused pain to. Say, "I love you." And let go. Breathe. Relax. Be gentle to yourself. And let go. let any emotions pour out. This may be hard, this may be painful. Just let any communication you've had that's caused yourself or others pain, release. Let it release and pour away. And let go. And say I love you to yourself. And to anyone you may have caused pain. And forgive yourself. And breathe. And let go. And once again, place your hands in prayer position. This time, just below your chin. And again, say a prayer to the divine or something you believe that you are grateful for. And now it's time to go to your root chakra, the energy center of safety, grounding. So place your hands as low as you can on your belly. This is where your energy center for your root chakra is. Safety, grounding. And we're going to release anything that may cause us any fear. Letting go of any fear. Any sensation you may feel, send it love. Send it healing and breathe into it. And let go of any fear. Breathe and find deep relaxation. Just let go. This is your protection. This is your safety. And breathe. And let go of fear. This is intense healing work. Breathe. Send yourself love and healing into your energy center, your root chakra. You're in your beautiful, safe place. And place your hands in a prayer position and thank the divine or something you are grateful for the healing work you've done in your heart chakra for love, in your throat chakra for communication, and in your root chakra for safety. You've done beautiful, beautiful healing work. And breathe. Place your hands anywhere they're comfortable. Just relax. Keep letting go and breathe. You're safe. You've done beautiful work to let go. And heal. And breathe and relax. Place your hands upon your heart. and focus on the love for yourself that you've given. Now imagine a beautiful white light coming out of your heart. A divine white light of magic and love, perfect and pure. You're in your magic place, and the light is shining out of your heart. And now it fills that space. Become aware that that space is part of Earth. And feel the light that shines out of your heart into the beautiful space around you, and then around the whole Earth to form a bubble. Healed love. And breathe into the love of the beautiful white light shining from your heart around your beautiful safe space and Earth. And now spreading into the edge of the universe, the white light from your heart. Of love to the whole universe. A bubble of healed protection. And breathe into the love. And now letting go of that image. And starting to come back into focus on yourself in your beautiful space. And coming back into your healed body. In the room you're in. The real life room. And become aware of your body and your breath and the music. become aware of your body, the breath, and the music. And how much you've let go in such a beautiful way. And healed and connected to love. And shined out love to the universe. And healed and let go. And soon I'll stop speaking. And you can keep the awareness on your breath, or the music, or both. You could choose to get into bed and keep listening to the music, and drift to sleep. The music will continue for an hour. So get comfortable and relax. Focus on your breath. How much beauty and love you've connected with. And the music. So if you're ending the meditation here, settle into your body, and whenever you're ready, open your eyes. And if you're continuing to listen to the music, or drifting off to sleep, breathe.